The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends that whenever children are in a swimming pool, there is an adult who knows how to swim, actively watching and paying attention. This involves being free from distractions, including cell phones, not drinking alcohol, socializing, and not doing chores. For toddlers and small children, the adult should be physically in the water, providing touch supervision, meaning being within an arm's length of the child.